Alright, welcome back. We just got done doing... I can't remember. No idea. Oh yeah, we just fixed something. Now we're on our way to the tram. I had to backtrack all the way over here or something? No. Going to the bridge. Going to the bridge, that's right. Well, this looks terrible. Okay. Yep, knew it. Not today. Nope. I hear you, but I don't see you. Oh, I'm out of ammo. Interesting. You got ammo? Oh, F. Nope. F. I forgot I changed it. Okay. Alright, we did pretty good until I forgot the pickup button.
Another one. I'm getting weird feedback spikes on local comms.
If whatever's wrong with the comms array is spreading?
No, that's not it. So, the door to communications should be open. You can head down to the comms control station. And Isaac, watch what you say. I think someone's listening in.
What do you mean somebody's listening in? Armor looks so nice. Can't be mad. Awkward elevator rides, huh? Oh, this way. Oh God. Can I not and say we did? So obviously they want me to go that way. I'm not doing that. We're going this way. Have I been here? I've been here. Is he dead? No. What the fuck? Okay, now he's dead. Really? Oh my god. Now I'm out of ammo. I just bought so much ammo recently. Yeah, give me whatever these are. Ammo, cool. Health and ammo, love it. Got 12 rounds, cool. Don't like the stasis recharging here. And I know those weren't there before. All the way down there? No, we're going through here. Gondola maintenance. I've probably done this already. What's going on here? Bailey? Oh, you're dead.
Communications log. First comms operator Bailey reporting. I want this on record. The ship is under attack, but Captain Matthias has refused to issue a distress call. And we all know why. This whole operation is illegal. Aegis 7 was sealed off. They knew it, and we all kept our mouths shut. That ends now. Mayday, mayday, mayday. This is USG Ishimura calling Wait, what the hell? Jesus. He took the whole comms array offline. It's over.
You had the comms off for her, though, couldn't you? Bailey's rig. Is he one of the ones I needed?
Together and blew up the system.
So we're screwed.
No, it was sloppy work. Some of the dishes are intact. If I replace them and create a new circuit with no gaps, we could broadcast a signal. Short range only, but it should work.
Okay, do it. I'll keep an eye on things here.
Whispers. That's what I like to hear. Please, just be generous with the ammo. How much do I have? Not a lot.
Planet crack begins tomorrow on schedule. CEC can scratch out its illegal operation now that the true prize is ours. let's see Earth go try to cover this up. Altman be praised. Mathisa.
So he's cuckoo for Cocoa Puffs.
Got it.
Oh, I'll take money though. This is about to suck. I feel it in my bones.
Entering zero gravity.
Okay. I'll pick that. 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 Not what I wanted. Can't get that. Nope, too far away. Alright. What are we doing here? Already? So. No power to central node. Okay. I'm not sure I understand how this works. Remember, I got the E button mapped to something else. Can't do that. So what do I do? Oh, hold on. Okay. Got it. So that's garbage. Just take all the garbage ones out. Rip them out. So many puzzles in a horror game, it's ridiculous. But God, I love me some puzzles. Alright, so from here. I need to get to the central node, but I can't do that. So I gotta put. This here, this can stay. Power's up there, correct? Then I need another right. I need that one. No. I need that one. Can I spin? Is this something I can do? Hold on. No, that one has to go that way. Okay. So I need the one that goes either up and down. That one. I need that one. That right there for a minute. Pick this up. Cool. That puts it up there. I don't know why I have to expect me to be attacked real quick, but whatever. Alright, now that I got that, I need that one, which will put me up this way. Okay, and now all I need a straight up and down one. Oh, that might be an issue. Yeah, that doesn't work. So this one's gotta go here. And then I'll feed another one. You're gonna make me use every one of these two. Get rid of this one finally. And then I just need a that one. No. That one. And this should be it. Alright, so I know there's no actual danger right here, but we're gonna save. They are watching. Whoa.
This is USM Valor. Broadcasting on all frequencies to USG Ishimura in response to your SOS. We've picked up your escape pod number 47 and are en route to your
position. No.
This message will repeat every 30 seconds until you respond.
Escape pod?
Oh, fuck. The pod Hammond jettisoned. It had Chip. That creature was inside.
No. USM Valor, come in. Come in, Valor. Oh, her signal isn't strong enough.
Can we deploy the long-range antenna?
No, something's blocking the blast doors over the comms array. The hell?
There'll be a manual release over at maintenance. I'll go. Keep trying to reach them.
You and I both know that that ship's not going to make it, but I go in here? I didn't. Why didn't I go in here? Those whisperings. It's getting worse. A node, can't go wrong. Am I going down? I don't like that. Why are we spinning? Oh. It's a weird way to get around. Okay. What do we got? I have one node. And it's going for that HP over there. Hold on. Alright. Full health. Not gonna help me, but whatever. Look at all them little dots. No. Can I have your rig? Oh no, not this guy. All right, anyway, that's the guy that, like, if he gets you, he'll tear your head off and its head will take your place, its whole thing. It's my favorite guy, but you only see him like twice in the... Oh, we're going back. Can you have a node, please? Please tell me you dropped a node. Don't make me buy a node. I don't want to. I'm gonna have to. Alright, so we're gonna... We got storage here. We're gonna sell these. What does that do? All right, before I do anything with this money, we're gonna go back to the bench. I was out here, right? Maybe? I don't remember. Yeah, go to the bench here. Yes, please. Alright. There we go. Oh boy. I need two nodes to get some more damage. I don't really understand that one. How much capacity do we need? It'll be a 40-round clip by the time we're done. Alright, so I need one more node. Get that last damage on there. Because you can kind of tell them xenomorphs are a little, or necromorphs, xenomorphs. Wrong genre. They're getting a little harder to kill. And that's becoming a problem for me. So I can buy one node for 10,000. That's all I need. And then with the rest, we'll just stack on some ammo. Let's go... 13,000 for right now. So I don't even know. Yeah, I got one health. I need health. We'll buy two of those. My goal is to never need them. But you know how that goes around here. Okay, so I go up here, and I need one here. As if I don't have enough capacity as it is. Alright. 200 points of damage per shot. Any more than that, I don't know what to do. Should have seen that one coming. That was a good one. Oh, blood just moving up. Okay. What do we got? Alright, that's the antenna. We're not going that way. Why'd I buy a node? Fuck. Health, too. Jesus. I need to sell those. That makes me a little mad, but whatever. Could have had so much ammo. I am a repair technician. Oh.
It's a Leviathan. It must have snagged on the comms array after we spaced it. It's not coming off without a fight.
Isaac, there's no time.
There is if I use the ADS cannons. Manual targeting like before. I can shoot it right off the hull. I got this. You focus on the Valor.
Will do.
Oh, great. Leviathan remnant. That's just the Leviathan. I don't remember how. This is gonna suck. I'm calling a strike. Oh, I see. I must be doing this wrong. Okay. Fucking Christ, get off me. Manual targeting enabled. Why isn't it shooting? There we go. Well, this fight sucks. There. Okay. Okay. Now I gotta connect with this one. This fight sucks. God. This is stupid. Bruh, come on. Warning. ADS cannon destroyed. That one done? Thank God. What is that? Come on. I'm dead. Yep. I hate fucking zero G. Like, the last Leviathan encounter, I felt cool. You know, it was awesome. We were fighting this giant beast and all that good shit. This is stupid. Oh, now I gotta do all this again. Me save. Controls, reset them. All right. Start this.
Error. Blast doors obstructed. Please contact a repair technician.
I am a repair technician. I didn't reset the controls. meat open, thank God. Alright, because my biggest problem there was spamming F and grabbing everything because E was the interact button with that. I didn't even see that. Oh, I was lucky. Now we're just gonna get this. E. God, those are too fast. Just too fast. There.
Warning. ADS cannon destroyed.
I don't have much health. Come on.
Warning. ADS cannon destroyed.
What do you mean destroyed? Come on, come on. There we go. Did that work?
Dead and gone. I'll try the antenna's manual release again.
Do it. I've got a transmission loaded and ready to go.
Doesn't look dead and gone. I'm about to die. I mean, what if I suffocated right now?
Exiting zero gravity. Exiting vacuum.
Alright, two tries, that wasn't too bad. Take it. I'm gonna save because that was terrible. Oh, that's cool. Oh, we're just okay.
Daniels, what happened? Something
What hit us, an asteroid?
Those things got onto the Valor, a rescue ship. They found your escape pod, and the one that used to be Chen, it...
God damn it!
The Valor's scrap. By the time another ship hears the SOS beacon, we'll all be dead.
No, that's what I was telling you. I found an executive shuttle on the crew deck, intact.
And the log says that shuttle's missing its singularity core. It can't get us home.
Wait, maybe it can. If the Valor's singularity core is okay, I could salvage it, install it on that shuttle, we're fucking out of here.
Where's the Valor now?
It's near comms.
Keep us stable. Isaac, I'll grab a suit and EVA onto the Valor. Meet me there. We'll find that core together. Let CEC clean up their own mess. I'm saving what I can.
I thought he died. Because I heard the thing, like, unauthorized use of vents, and then I heard a scream.
Isaac, I'm on board. The Valor's trashed, but I can make it to the bridge. The hell was that?
What the fuck do you mean, what was that? You know what the fuck it was. So Isaac made it on two ships. Interesting.
Isaac, we have a problem. The Valor's carrying a 12 megaton warhead. The crash hit the torpedo bay hard. I need you to handle that nuke right away before something sets it off.
Handle 12 megatons? You know I'm not a nuclear engineer, right?
I don't need you to be. Just stabilize the warhead and eject it away from the Ishimura.
Christ damn it.
No one trained you to carve up monsters with a plasma cutter either. You haven't let us down yet.
It's my favorite gun. Chen, where you at? Hey, it's this dude. Man, he tore this ship up. Yeah, I won't, dumb. I won't come towards you. So.
The soldiers must have had stasis units on their armor. When they were turned, those units merged right into their bodies, changed them. They're fucking fast, Isaac. Stay sharp.
The fuck you mean they're fast? Airlock. I don't know what those do, but oh. And now is one gonna jump down? Open the door. Plug it in. Get in here.
Mr. Clark? Hello? I must speak with you.
Who is this?
Dr. Terrence Kine. The Ishimura's chief science officer. I studied the marker for the church.
I'm done talking to unitologists.
But the planet won't rest until the marker is returned. You can't leave.
Watch me.
Yeah, bro, that sounds like a whole lot of your problem, not my problem. You know, that's fair. That's fair. That's fair. I probably shut that one through.
You could try to play, but you're never gonna beat me. Look the other way, what I'm doing ain't easy. Bloody hands stained from the people who deceive me. Muddy hands break through the chains, go free me. Looking for change, looking for pain.